Hello viewers, it's Phil Lee from Edward Lees. Very happy with this car that's just arrived from Japan. This is absolutely stunning. S15 Ortec non-turbo. And I've just driven this car around the block. Really beautiful, very, very responsive car to drive. Instant response. The beauty of the Ortec is there's no turbo lag. Big extractors on it, big injectors. They've tweaked every ounce of power out of this 2 litre that it goes, I reckon, better than the Aussie delivered turbo cars. And this is P-plate legal. So it's got all the spec R goodies, such as the 6-speed box, the LSD in the rear end. And cheaper insurance, cheaper on fuel. And it goes like a scalded cat, absolutely beautiful. Those of you in the know, this has got a special set of wheels on it to match the Ortec badging. They've used the same red from the badging. Bit of trivia, so you can tell me what those rims are from. They're very, very sought after rims. And they are actually OEM Nissan rims. They look really good on this car. Stunning condition, hard to find a scratch anywhere on this car. Brand new rubber, been fitted, still got the nipples on. You can see the colour coded mirrors as well. So very, done really tastefully. Very subtly done. I reckon it needs a great big red racing stripe up the middle as well, but it goes from being subtle to something else when you get that far into it. The little red stitching in the seats as well, I think, matches in nicely with those wheels. The Ortec seats have got a different little red highlight through them that's not in the turbo seat. Same with the steering wheel. The red stitching matches in there with the theme. You can see that's a beautiful steering wheel. Stunning condition. Center console, stunning. Fire this thing up. 72,000 k's. It's got the adjustable light adjustment, so this must be a later series. 2000 model, as I expected. See there, the Sylvia badging. Have a listen to this thing. Some states you'll need to put a cover over that pod filter to make it roadworthy. Very simple operation, just box it. It's an adjustable suspension here, which is by the Cisco brand. Camber adjustable, height adjustable, damper adjustable, three-way adjustable. This factory rocking up like it's rough racing. See there. No rust, no repairs. Ready aftermarket cover there that just blows your air straight into your radiator for better thermal efficiency. These are the factory headers on the car. Part of what makes these Ortec go so good. Is available at Edward Lees. If you'd like to look at this car, give us a call. Our number is 02 9744 0539. And our website, www.edwardlees.com.au. That little rattle that you can hear there, it's got actually a genuine Nismo exhaust on it. It's the back of the screw holding the baffle. That's good. That's a little rattle. That's a very expensive Nismo exhaust that you get as part of the deal. Just that certain RPM. A little rattle. rattle there. But... Alright, thanks for watching this video. Come in and say good day. That's Mugly Mug there. Phil Lee. Thanks for watching this video. See ya.